sociology of social media was asked. Sociology of press was asked in UPSC question. Sociology of press was asked, but this is not there in the syllabus. Nowhere you see in the syllabus sociology of press, but indirectly, if you wanted to relate press with that of a topic given in syllabus, there is something called a civil society where you can add a press. But explicitly, press is not given in the syllabus. But they asked about sociology of press. Sociology of social media is an evergreen question which normally I give in the hit list. Sociology of social media. Even in the test badge discussion, 2018 test badge discussion, I have put a question and discussed. 19 also I have put the same question discussed in a different way. So, discussions for the test batch will be very important because we will put some very evergreen topic like press, media, all these things in the test batch question. Netflix entertainment or social contours of entertainment. What really happens? In 1980s, there was something called as black and white TV. That is a source of entertainment. 1990s, there was a different entertainment. Reading books became popular. Reading books. So, the way we consume entertainment differs. The way we consume entertainment differs. Our consumption of entertainment differs. 1980s TV, 1990s books. Then after IT revolution. After IT revolution, we have seen so many Prime or Netflix, Amazon Prime, so many other things have come, which is definitely bringing an attitudinal difference in us. So, entertainment influences our thoughts. Our thoughts feed entertainment. Entertainment also feeds our thought. Right? Today, there is so much of options present. In the past, whatever Doordarshan telecast, those things only will be seen by you. You had no choice. So, Sunday movie, maybe you are a small kid, Sunday movie or Friday, Chitrahar was very, very popular. People used to wait to see this only for 20 minutes. It will run Chitrahar on Fridays. The Sunday movie, people plan from Monday onwards. From Monday to Sunday, 7 days they plan to see this movie. And it will be very interesting to note that while watching, people talk in the past. While watching, people talk in the past. But in the present, while talking, they are watching. This simply tells you about how we have changed with the coming of new forms of entertainment. Right? Now, we spoke about you have been given so many choices. So many choices you have been given. But if you go down and see, are you really exercising your choice today? Today's entertainment, Netflix or Amazon Prime or Sun Next, all these are based on algorithms. Initially, you can select what you wanted to see. For example, I wanted to see a documentary. So, first time I have made a choice. Then next, when I am trying to see something, there is a recommended video which comes. Of you, and based on that, it is recommending video and naturally you select that video, so you are not exercising the different categories, right? So a person who is interested in mega TV serial can see only mega TV serial, and that too 5 to 6 serials in one time. This is called as a binge. So earlier you had so many interfaces. You had so many interfaces while watching TV. You have so many people around you. But today everybody is having their own TV in the form of smartphone. So there is no common purpose which is uniting people. At least in the TV room, you have so many people together in the past. But today everybody is having their own TV, and therefore it is creating a situation of alienation. Without your conscience or consciousness, you are alienated from your own family, from your own friends. In the past, when you were listening to the old radio, you do not know what song is going to come next. So this unpredictability was making radio interesting. I said no, in the Chitrahar, they used to put one Tamil song along with many other linguistic songs. So a person seeing a particular song, say Tamil song or a Telugu song, will wait for his song to come. He will see all the other language songs. In this, he is able to understand something called as diversity. And this diversity is contributing for inclusivity. You are able to include many perceptions. You are able to include the variety present in reality. So the multiplicity of reality you are able to understand because of this. You are waiting for a good song to come. In the process, you have listened to many songs which otherwise you will not listen in the old radio. But today what is happening is you are seeing only what you wanted. You are trying for exclusivity. But what is needed for a democracy is inclusivity. The evolution of entertainment is only breeding exclusivity. So you have your own taste and you don't appreciate the presence of others. This over a period of time resulted in a situation where you didn't accept the viewpoint of others. You are refusing to accept the other side of the coin because of the exclusivity which has been injected into your mindset by the Netflix. You are not able to understand the diversity of opinion present because you have made a choice which is very, very specific. Too much of specificity leads to exclusivity. But what is required in a pluralistic society is inclusivity. So the personality has undergone change because of communication and entertainment today. The interface you have, interstitials of life we call. Interstitials of life. Is lost. Interstitials of life is lost, meaning we had so many interfaces. When you go to a cinema theater, you involve in a process. You come to meet so many varieties of people in the process. It's just a movie which you are going to watch for 2 hours or 2.5 hours. But the process which you are involving in the process in which you are engaging is making you come across many interfaces. You are going for a commutation, say through public transportation system, you are going, you meet many people, you understand the reality present, then you walk, you enter a cinema theater, you have so many people present, you stand in the queue. So this interface of life or interstitials of life is getting lost because you are more and more into one single form of entertainment. So the result is what? A person who wants to see documentary will see always documentary. A person who wanted to listen to the rap music will listen to only that music. He will not understand classical music. This is causing difficulty today. People prefer to spend their time with the cell phone. We refuse to talk to others. Right? The state of mind you have, you are expressing through WhatsApp, through a emoji. This is not involving mind. Mechanically, in a list of emojis, you pick one and you give. Sometimes people type, automatic dictionary will set in, and how you end up typing? You see? Everything gets automated, everything gets specific. World is characterized by generality, not specificity. Life is like a garden. In search of a tree, we are missing the garden. That is what is the reality today. In search of the tree, we are missing the garden. Right? So the choice is so much, the filter is so much present that if you wanted to see a movie in which the hero will die, a list of movies is given. You can choose, the protagonist of the movie is going to die. I wanted only that movie. Those movies will be listed. See how it becomes so specific. Life is not specificity. Life is diversity. Life is not organized. Like your search engine, Google engine is very organizedly searching. And what is relevant to you is only giving. It is given by you. Therefore, we used to tell, Google cannot replace Guru. Because it is making you so specific. And this is not there in the life. Real life is, as Weber says, real life is characterized by complexity. Life is unorganized. Life is dichotomous. Life is unpredictable. People are unpredictable. So the monotony is going to be brought, which leads to social suffocation, self-isolation. You go for confinement with only your cell phone. The world outside your cell phone is lost. So this has created a situation that you lead your life in virtuality without understanding the infinitely complex reality. That what only entertainment of the present times has given to you. So you can expect a question on this, sociology of entertainment. You are not accepting argument from all dimension because of this reason. You are not accepting argument from all dimension because of this reason.